there's a site where we can see how much damage a bomb does. You know what? Here we go. It's called NukeMap. Here you choose which location you want to simulate. You choose which bomb you want to detonate, and you say detonate, and that's the area it affects. You should follow me to see more videos like this.